You know, recently you and I talked about, and I'd written a story about, a 95-year-old man who was killed by Park Force police.
By the rubber bullets. Yeah.
Shot in the chest with, first tased, 95 years old. Right. They tased him. He didn't like that. And then they shot him in the guts with a beanbag round from a shotgun, which broke him up inside and he died. Nobody wants to touch this.
Do you think it's because there's a pending lawsuit?
There's a pending lawsuit. There's a homicide investigation.
Right.
But it just bothers, you know, do you see anybody stepping forward? Right.
What has been the feedback that you've been getting from people who've read the column and who saw
from all over the country, people are like, why was this done? And privately, every cop I talk to say, why was this done?
Right.
Even if he has a knife, which we don't know if he had it.
Right.
I'll tell you what, if it was a politician's kid, it wouldn't take 3 weeks to have a homicide investigation. Mm-hmm. But it's a 95-year-old man who fought in World War II in Burma.
Right.
And nobody knows a thing.
Mm-hmm.
And that
irks you.
Yeah, it bothers me. Mm-hmm.